So, I've somehow ended up with a crap ton of packs. I was a sucker. Sucker's probably written on my forehead. And went ahead and did the Year of the Mammoth promotion. But I also have extra packs. I think from various other causes and reasons. So let's just go on an opening. Something for pirates. Otherwise, anything else. I think that's all going to be dust. Some kind of bad luck protection? I thought every 10 you were supposed to get a legendary. I mean, epics are nice. No, maybe I heard wrong. Probably heard wrong.
Common. I'm so excited.
would I want that? I wonder what kind of combos you use for that. Constant trades, you're probably, when they kill off this 4/8, getting,
cool, rare.
Oh, wow.
Rare.
You know, you're, the board's already probably clear. Legendary. How many cards did it, packs did I open? 25? This is 26. Something tells me he's crap. Your opponent takes two turns, then you take two turns. So, by the time your two turns come up, your opponent has already probably wiped the floor with you. Huh. That's nice. 8 health. That's cool too. I mean, RNG is generally not on my side, so it's not super cool, but
golden common rare.
It's a common because of how expensive it is.
Rare.
Oh, sweet. That upgrades my elemental deck nicely. Paladin with restored health. That's weird. At least I feel like it's weird. Cost 0 if you've cast a spell that costs 5 or more this turn. So, Fireball, Arcane Tyrant. Devil's knee. The priest would give you more death.
Man.
Probably hard to get, but neat.
Rare.
gains a bonus effect in your hand. I don't understand.
Golden Common! Golden Common!
Oh, that's neat. Summon a minion from your deck. You jelly. Pondering a couple of times, a couple of the mage ones really caught my eye. I really wish there was a seen all. Which reminds me.
Now is the time.
Make that my favorite rogue. Okay, so craft. That's 75 extra comets that I have duplicates of. 9 rares. I'm at 3,000 dust. I just don't really know what to do with it all. But I have it. Scans my collection and then go to bed. So may the cards be ever in your favor, my friend.